Ruixue with CGTN. We're coming to you live in Kaifeng, an ancient city in central China's Henan province. And it's actually a theme park. It's called Qingming Shanghe Park. It's now holding a variety of traditional Chinese culture-themed activities to celebrate Chinese New Year. Lion dance, dragon dance, and drum dance, and different kinds of martial arts, acrobatics, and fascinating folk performances, and intangible cultural heritage displays to attract the local residents and tourists to come and visit and enjoy a festive mood of the festival. And today I'm very pleased to join by Ms. Ma Sijia. She is a local resident and also a student from Henan University. Welcome, Ms. Ma
Sijia. Well, thank you. So, hello everyone, Happy New Year. I'm Ma Sijia from Henan University. So, I was born in Kaifeng. I grew up in Kaifeng. So, I'm 100% a Kaifeng人. Today, I'm so happy to be here, to explore the interesting things in this park. And, it's kind of excited, right?
Thanks a lot. We needed you so much because you know everything about Kaifeng and in this festival. And now it's very loud here. Could you please tell us what's the show here?
Well, here we are watching the street. There are so many.
The drum dance is a must see during the spring festival, right?
Yeah.
But before, I've just seen different kinds of the drum dance on the waist, so it's a waist drum dance. But this one looks different.
Oh, well, you know that they standing on the chairs. So they, from the traditional Panghu, you can say that they do many dangerous actions and, it's very great. It's wonderful.
I guess they're going to sit on that table later, I think. Put those benches on the table.
Yeah. So,
I think they're going to put several layers on table.
Oh, yeah. You can see that there are several boys. They are climbing to the top of the chairs.
Very festive mood here, a festival.
Oh, yeah.
Look at those, their costumes. They're red and yellow, very traditional Chinese festival dress, their costume here.
Oh, okay, so they wearing the red costumes to celebrate the Chinese New Year, the year of rabbit.
One of them is climbing now. I think she's going to climb on the top of that bench.
You can see there's a girl standing on the top of the chair. I think she's very brave and cheerful. We can feel her energy.
It's like a big cake now.
Yeah.
Wow, really fascinating, right?
Yeah, that's...
I heard that they once played in our Spring Festival Gala once in CCTV, China Central Television once.
Oh, yeah, I watched that before.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. That's very exciting.
Yeah, it's amazing.
So there are teenagers.
Yeah, I think they are teenagers from the youngest performers are maybe just 10 years old, and the biggest one is maybe 18 years old.
Well, I believe they practice a lot.
Yeah.
It's rotating. It's moving. Those tourists. There are many tourists today.
Yeah. Yes, today is very crowded in this park.
Yeah, I heard yesterday that this park has attracted over 5,500 tourists in this park.
Oh my gosh, I don't know that. I'm so astonished.
We haven't seen that so many. Tour around.
Figure it out.
I would know that will be. Site in the past 3 years.
Yeah, so after the pandemic, I think people, you know, they want to go out, they want to explore the outdoor activities more.
Yeah. It's this is a theme park. It's a very, you know, it's everything looks so ancient.
Oh yeah. You know, so you roaming in this park like you are going back to 1,000 years ago, because you know, this social life in Song Dynasty. So you can see that there are many staffs, they wearing the ancient costumes to make you feel that, wow, you really in the your Song Dynasty, you know?
Okay, I found a vendor here.
Yeah.
Shall we get one of the costume here?
Wow, I think he's great. Oh, I think like he's beautiful. Yeah.
I want the red one.
Okay, very so fuzzy. I will choose the white one.
Sure.
Thank you.
Can I get one of these?
Okay.
Thank you. How to wear it? It's like a cape, I think.
Dynasties costumes, and I found one of
see a lot of these trees. See, there are different folk art here, right?
Yeah.
And this one is a blow sugar figure. So this is a blow sugar figure, and it's can you please make one of them for us? Yes, sugar, yes. Sugar figure.
我自己
Okay, I blow it myself. Yes.
Sugar, sugar.
Yeah, it's the melting sugar, as you can see.
This is a Fei文化遺产.
Yes, intangible.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's the intangible. Okay.
This is sugar. This is 家常工艺. This is a Fei文化遗产.
Intangible cultural heritage. Yeah.
吃个羊，吃个猪，吃个老虎都可以。
Oh, so what about rabbit?
Yeah,
rabbit.
Yeah, it's the year of the rabbit. 做一个兔子。
Okay.
Could you give us
okay.
A rabbit?
我教你。
Okay.
一体。
Wrap a little bit.
你轻轻地吹。
Uh-huh.
Okay.
你拍一张片。
I should blow it. Yeah. Slowly pinch a tube. I think it's hollow in the center.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you can't blow the air into it.
Yeah.
That's the tube. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
来，吹，吹。啊，吹吹。慢慢的，慢慢的，慢慢。 可以，哎呀，太好了！
Wow, that's very lifelike, rabbit.
再吹，你可以，啊，你看看是像什么
？Yeah, it's a rabbit. Yeah, very cute.
今年是兔年嘛？
Mm-hmm.
我让你吹个兔，你长得挺漂亮。
Thank you.
我想吹一个。
Okay, so
can I try one two? 我也想吹一个，可以吗？啊，可以。
来，再吹一下。
Okay. Blow one more time.
哎，可以，把它咬掉，吐气不长。可以，它自己吹的。
It takes only 1 minute to make
it. Yeah,
sure, sure,
可以。
It's a rabbit.
我教你吹。
It's dirt. I think it's a warm sugar. 这是个热的，是吧？啊，热的。
嗯。
Pinch a little bit.
我教你吃个什么？吃个猪。啊，可以。
I was born in the year of pig. 我是猪年出生的。I was here in the year of pig.
吃个金猪。好
，Thank you.
嗯。A golden
pig.
吃个金猪啊。Okay,
it's hollow center. 这中间是空的，是不是？啊，中间空的。Okay, it's hollow center.
来。可以 ，OK. 嗯。慢慢的，慢慢的。啊，慢慢的，吃个肥猪啊。我过街了，吹个是肥猪。 小肥猪也可以。哇，That's
my first time to try this.
Yeah, it's forming.
你可以，慢慢的吃，慢慢的，慢慢的。对，可以。
Thank you. That's a real.
我得给它美容一下这个猪啊。我加以美容。Okay,
you want to make it look more beautiful.
再吃。你可以，再吃。 也可以，再吹，也可以，太好了。我加以美容啊。好，猪鼻子
，the nose，the nose of the pig.
再吹一个，哎，可以。Say
my lipstick.
我这个美容。Wow,
it looks like pig right now.
再吹一个，哎，可以，把这个小尾巴吃掉一点。 好吃不？怎么样啊？嗯，舒服。Yes, sweet。可以，小金猪。Thank you。My rabbits。I can eat it。可以，我可以把它吃掉吗？可以啊。啊，舒服，这是家传的。我这个马大锤注射商标的。Thank
you，谢谢。
Thank you。Okay。Yeah.
Let's carry this. I love my pig. See, it's very vivid.
Yeah.
Especially its nose and very lifelike figure.
Yeah, I had a rabbit and I had a pig. And I was born in the year of rabbit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So in Chinese, we call it, this is your, 是本命年是吗?
Yeah, 本命年.
Mm-hmm. Oh, see those vendors.
Yeah.
They're selling different kinds of different goods. And this is the sugar painting. Oh, that's one of my indispensable part of my childhood. I wanted one so much in my childhood.
carriages, and also to it is one of the way to transfer people. Yeah, so as you can see, there's a big ship.
Yeah, quite a lot of boats here to carry some goods. And you know, Qingming Shanghe Park. Why we call it Qingming Shanghe Park? You know, why we call it Qingming Shanghe Park is because in Song Dynasty, 1,000 years ago in Song Dynasty, there is a very famous picture called Qingming Shanghe picture. It's a scroll painting, and it depicts very vivid life of people who's living behind besides the Bianhe River by Zhang Zeduan, right?
Yeah. So Zhang Zeduan is a very famous painter in Song Dynasty, and before 1,000 years ago, he drew the people's life into the painting. And right now, we just built this theme park to just you know, to make people feel that life again. I think it's amazing.
Yes, and in his painting, in his scroll painting, we can see kites, children flying kites, people sewing fields, merchandise carrying their goods, and people sweeping floor even. And so it was very vivid life of Song Dynasty. And this park, this theme park, is just replica of that picture.
Yeah. As you can see that in front of us there, some cabins, tea houses, and also some restaurants. Yeah.
Wow, that's why we see Kaifeng was one of the largest city in the world at that time. It was booming in culture, in its economy. It's very prosper at that time.
Yeah, I think, you know, walking in this park, I can see many ancient architectures and also some cultures. And you can even see that the staffs, they wearing the costumes, they just are selling their some snacks. I think it's, wow, quite good. Oh, it's a donkey.
Donkey.
Yeah, it's a donkey.
And I saw a camel there.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, it's very crowded today. And it's very, it's full of a festive mood of spring festival. All the trees and all the houses and architectures are decorated with red lanterns, some red paper cuts and character fool or couplets. So it gives us a mood of spring festival.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Where is it? So should we go this way? Okay.
What's that? It's traditional local food called the tongziji. It's kind of a chicken that's made in Kaifeng style, and it's delicious. You should try it.
Kaifeng is really famous in its culture, in food, in its rich culture of arts, architecture, and everything. I think it's really well preserved.
Yeah, speaking of, you know, the intangible cultural heritage, there are Zhu Xianzhen's woodcut New Year's painting, and also there are some handicrafts and the Bian embroidery, Bian Xiu, it's very famous.
They're real. So cute. I think we're going back to the life in Song Dynasty. Especially when we are wearing like this.
Yeah, just the Song. Yeah, here.
Kaifeng Park.
Park. And also, people come to the Here's the shoe for the god of money. We call 财神爷 in Chinese, right? Yeah. He is worshipped during the Chinese New Year because people think that he can bring the following year's prosperity and wealth to people. Yeah, it's very good.
And this morning I saw a people make a dough figurine. And the wheat flour is his main ingredient. The folk artist makes the wheat flour with oil, salt, and vinegar and other ingredients by using very simple tools like scissors, bamboo sticks. He can mold the dough, make the dough into to form a different kinds of figures, very lifelike and very cute.
Yeah, I know that. You know, they can make many animals, and also they even can make Bing Dun Dun and Xue Rong Rong. Yeah, the representatives for the Olympic,
Winter Olympic Games.
Yeah, Winter Olympic Games.
Is that a performance there?
Yeah, I think so. Dou ji
could the chicken fight.
Yeah, the chicken fight, the cock fight.
You know, this spring festival is the first one since China optimized its COVID-19 policy, and people are being encouraged to travel around and reunite with their family members during the holiday. So I think this is a very good news to the Chinese tourism market. And
yeah, you know, like before, I prefer to stay at home and watch the TV shows with my family. But this year, after being staying at home so long, I would like to go out and...
So we're coming live with CGTN in Kaifeng, Central China's Henan Province.
Let's
to just show you around and to introduce some, you know, Kaifeng culture to all of you guys and to the audience on the internet. Thank you.
Thank you. So that's all for today, and we will bring you more in the following days during the Spring Festival holiday. Thank you. Bye for now.